In this video, I'm going to show you how to cancel your CapCut Pro subscription, whether it's monthly or annual. So I have my iPhone pulled up as well as a browser on my Mac. So I'm going to show you how to do it on desktop and on mobile. If you're on desktop, just log in to CapCut. Go to CapCut.com, log in. You'll see the online editor and web page here. In the upper right-hand corner, you'll see your user profile image there or your account image. And then down below here, you should see something that says Pro or the type of membership that you have and when it renews. So if you click on the Pro option or whatever account that you have, it will bring up your auto renewal where you can manage it. And then you can see here where it says auto renewal. If it is monthly or annual, it doesn't matter. You just hit cancel right here. And then once you cancel your auto renewal, you just click the button again that says cancel auto renewal. And it will go ahead and now, whenever you get to the date in which you are going to auto renew, it will not draft from your account. Now, if you're on iPhone or mobile, it's pretty simple. You just open up the CapCut app like I have here. Once you're here under the CapCut app, go to the option that says me or your profile there. And then you'll see your profile and your type of plan. Where it says renew, go ahead and tap on the pro option there. And as you can see, it says pro. And then there's a very small word there that says manage. If we tap into manage, I'm going to circle it here on the screen. Go ahead and tap on manage on the pro option there. You should see the option now to cancel under plans and billing. And then you would just go to cancel subscription. And then you want to go ahead and go to cancel auto renewal by tapping that option there. And then it'll show you that your subscription is canceled. And that's how you do it. That's how you cancel your CapCut Pro subscription on both desktop and mobile. If you have any questions, put those down below. There'll be a frequently asked question pinned comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.